We begin with an unforeseen impact of the trade war. It's hitting home in places you might not expect, colleges and universities. Many foreign students pay full freight for tuition, but now there are fewer and fewer of them enrolling. So how are schools coping? One university came up with an old school approach to ensure its future. Tuition 101 is this week's cover story, and our Robert Frank has more.
As colleges and universities brace for a decline in the number of Chinese students, one school has found a solution. Insurance. There are more than 360,000 students from China who study in the U.S. every year, a number that is now under threat as the trade war makes visas and jobs for Chinese nationals harder to get. But the University of Illinois is prepared. 2 years ago, the university's business school and the engineering school bought an insurance policy that would pay out if there is a substantial drop in revenues from Chinese students. The insurance was the brainchild of Jeff Brown, an economist whose research focuses on insurance and risk management. And when he became the dean of the business school in 2015, he worried about a potential drop in the university's more than 5,000 Chinese students who pay twice the tuition of in-state students.
This was really, from my perspective, just good risk management practices, which is that we recognized that we had substantial exposure to a single country.
Brown and another professor, Morton Lane, who structures insurance products, helped create a policy with $61 million in coverage, equal to the Chinese student revenue at the two colleges. The insurance pays out if revenues fall more than 18.5%.
We did a great thing. It was quite original.
Other schools have looked into getting their own policy, but given the trade war, it has become far too expensive. Chinese students at the university told us that beyond worrying about visas and political rhetoric, they are more worried about getting jobs here after they graduate.
I don't know if that would impact me, like finding a job here, because not many companies will sponsor international students.
Now, it's still unclear if the insurance policy will be triggered this year. Since student numbers are still rolling in, the population of Chinese students at the university fell for the first time last year, and Chinese student visas are falling this year nationally. So they're still tallying those numbers to figure out whether they will issue a claim. Likely not this year, but it just speaks to how invested these schools became in one country, students from one country, at a time when that's become an uncertain relationship.
How reliant they became on them, too.